There had been a big storm on the island of Sodor. Trees were down, and fences had been blown over. Kelly and Isabella had been clearing fallen trees since the crack of dawn. Ned and Max were helping remove a landslide. Nelson and Oliver were on their way to clear Henry's tunnel. Sir Topham had sent Thomas to take his friends to the soccer field. We must leave immediately, said Miss Jenny. The car park is covered with fallen trees. Tomorrow is the big game, said Thomas. We'll have to move the trees today, clattered Jack.
You could rely on us, Steve Buster.
I'm sorry, Buster, said Miss Jenny kindly, but this is a job for lifters, pushers, and haulers. Buster was sad.